Welcome back to FA Theaters. This is Andrew Mancaccio.
And Logan Page.
And today we're going to be talking about Daylight Savings Time and what other people think. The main purpose of Daylight Savings Time, which was also called Summertime in many places, was to make better use of daylight.
Daylight Savings first started in 1986 at 2 a.m. on the first Sunday of April.
Daylight Savings Time began in different countries at different times, but Arizona and Hawaii don't participate.
Daylight Savings Time gained renewed popularity during the energy crisis.
And now we're going to see what other people think about Daylight Savings Time.
So, Daylight Savings Time, you lose an hour, and I need all the hours I can get, but I do like it lighter later in the evening.
It makes us too tired.
Good morning. I am in favor of Daylight Savings Time, particularly because we have a longer daylight in the afternoon, which I enjoy to be able to do outside activities.
I love Daylight Savings Time in the spring. I love springing forward. I love the later nights when it's lighter, longer. So it gets me outside and exercising.
Yeah,